When you have the power, you know what it's about. Identify the letters and sound them out. That's word power.
That's word power.
That's word power.
That's word power.
When you have the power, you know what it's about. Identify the letters and sound them out. That's word power.
That's word power.
That's word power.
That's word power.
Come on, let's read a word. Check out the letters and sound them out.
Word.
Red. When you have the power, you know what it's about. Identify the letters and sound them out. That's word power.
That's word power.
That's word power.
That's word power.
Pack your favorite PBS Kids holiday sweater.
Guess what?
Rosie's taking a trip.
We're going to have Christmas with Abuela!
Join Rosie and her family for an all-new holiday adventure. Streaming now on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids wants to know, what do you love about the holidays?
I love all the lights.
I love parties.
And all the different kinds of decorations.
Yeah.
And I love exchanging presents.
This one's for you.
Ooh. I love getting to spend it with my family. Cheese.
Celebrate everything you love about the holidays with all your friends. All in one place, streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
SuperWise, funded by a cooperative agreement of the U.S. Department of Education and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Super readers, come play and read at pbskids.org.
Hi!
Meet some interesting new friends on Sesame Street.
Hello.
Hello.
You may call me Fido.
Fido.
It's all happening on PBS Kids.
I'm so proud of you, group hug!
Even Oscar's getting into it.
Doing kind things makes me feel good inside.
For friends old and new, keep it right here for Sesame Street.
Really?
Yeah!
Sesame Street, streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
It's time to get moving with PBS Kids.
Hi, everyone. Dot here. Today, Dylan Deer are joining us, and we're going to change things up a little. Ready, guys? Simon says wave your arms in the air like this. That's it. Swing them to the left, right, left, right. You've got it. Simon says, your turn, Del. Are you riding a horse? Simon says, ride your horse. Hang on tight and ride your horse. That's it. Stay on the horse trail and ride. Okay, your turn, Dee. Simon says, flap your wings like a bird. And bend those knees, too. That's right. Ooh, that was fun. You were great, guys. Thanks. See you next time, everyone.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
I'm Bronson, and I'm gonna make this time disappear.
What do you like to do?
Max's feet are like a kangaroo. His ears are like an elephant.
But his dance moves are like mine.
Crazy!
More crazy moves.
And crazy big shoes.
Right after the message thingy.
Peg plus Cat is made possible in part by
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.